and we always dreamed that we could be number one.
Every time we, you know, put our name on a product, it's the best product that we could do.
How did a sneaker company transcend sport to become a cultural icon? Darren Revelle reports, Inside Nike, premieres February 12th on CNBC.